Okay, we've reached the end of the Freeform walkthrough, and in this final video, we're going to look at how we can export that board as a PDF file. If you found these videos helpful, please do remember you can subscribe down below, or even if you really want to say thanks, you can use the Buy Me a Coffee link as well. All these videos require quite a lot of caffeine to produce, and I'm very grateful for any support in that way. Okay, when we tap the name of the board in the top left corner, we have a few options, one of which is to hide the grid. Because I'm going to export this as a PDF, it might be nice to have a clean white background, so we'll hide the grid now. Then we're going to tap that arrow next to the file name again, and we can simply choose to export as PDF. You can decide where this PDF goes, for me I'm going to save it into the Files app. Let's leave Freeform now and jump into Files, and there you can see straight away I've got a really nice PDF that's cropped to the exact size of my content, it's not the whole unlimited canvas, and I can then share this or use it how I need to. The last thing to show you about your Freeform boards is that you can actually duplicate them. That means you can make a template or perhaps you can get a few boards started at once. For me, if I tap and hold on my San Francisco board and press duplicate, I can then go into there and I can start planning another trip, perhaps to New York or somewhere exciting like that. Thanks for watching this guide, I really hope you found it helpful, and you'll find loads more videos on my channel. See you later!